it actually can respond to your voice. If you say something to it, it will know you're there right away and maybe move away. Dr. Jane Yak is a researcher here, and she's discovering wonderful things like that.